Dow Dell's Lawn Care. So as a few of my viewers have made comments about the lighting, so I decided to pick up this Westcott Continuous 2 LED light kit. Do a little unboxing, show you what's in it, we'll set it up, put it behind the cameras, you see as everything how I look now. I probably won't get it perfect the first time, but we will be adjusting it to make the videos a little bit brighter in the garage. And we bought a few more toys. Those videos will be out this week. So, this will be my first light kit, you know, first real light kit, I should say. We have the carrying case. Light socket, two LED lamps, two 6 foot 5 inch stands, two 43-inch umbrellas. No instructions. Now the price tag for this kit was $159.90 at ProCam in Livonia, Michigan. I will leave their website in the description below. There's many light sets as you can get, but this was a fairly priced light set, and I only want to add a little bit more light here in the garage. We'll only set one of these up, not to bore everyone, and then we'll turn it back on. We do have a on-off switch, a decent sized cord, a screw, it looks to screw it on the top here. White umbrella. LED light bulb. Now they have several different light bulbs. These I just figured to start, I would go with the ones that were included. Do have two caps here as well. Plug it into the outlet. We will then turn the switch on. I don't know if you guys can hear that noise there. Now the umbrella is adjustable. So what I'm going to do is set the other one up and put them behind the camera there, and we'll see if it makes a real big difference. Okay, everyone, I'm back. So I put a light here and a light here. We are using the clear at the moment. For whatever reason, you would like these. I will install these so you can see the different color. And there you can see the color difference. Now I will have to mess with these a little bit. It was a little thing I want to do to brighten up the videos when I'm doing my unboxings, and hopefully put a little more light so I can take the light that's on the ceiling off, so when I'm working around the mowers I can put that spotlight underneath the mowers so we can see better in those videos as well. I will leave again the website where I bought this, so if you're interested in this or many other lights that they carry, you can browse their website. And I thank everyone for watching Dell's Lawn Care, and you have a marvelous day.